How is he, by the way?
We haven't said much since her funeral. We're just a couple of quiet neighbors. Him and his room, and me and the one down the hall.
Oh, Jesus!
I know, see!
Oh my God, are you okay?
He's been pretty hooked on that telenovela I watch.
Not if I find him first!
No! It has its compelling elements.
Oh my God, last night's episode, epic.
She loved him long time.
No.
Steve.
Am I supposed to talk to you?
Yes, she was sick. Then she got worse. Then I flew all the way here to be with her. Then she got worse.
It's been 1 month today.
How are we supposed to get through this if we won't let her die?
This must be hard on him, too.
She was everything to him.
Steve. Don't.
Make me the bad guy. I have been nothing but understanding and patient and nice. Claudia's gone. But she won't leave. Why won't she leave?
I sad feeling.
Sad.
Triste.
Triste.
I never knew why she loved you. But she would look at you with such tenderness that I too had to love you, and still now have to.